I will keep hold of the back, don't worry.
Now this will not go dead slow, I think it's the size of the prop basically.
That's nice.
Oh yeah.
Eyewash.
Well, as it's just washed together the top.
I'll try not to be a nuisance.
Cheers! Kip.
Great noise, that.
I'm happy that the one of these stuck next to the wood for years. Having a boat that just came wide.
I must admit, I was a bit worried before that I've walked right past one set of locks.
Yes.
And be sat waiting at the next.
We didn't cross the road in
here.
But there were no signs.
No, there were no signs. But you could kind of see it from that angle, couldn't you? Sort of. If you you really thought, well, we must have taken the wrong route.
They're all struggling a little bit against the tide, which is kind of inevitable. That wide actually, yeah, you can see that. far away from telling you about all the things. It's not quite an experience. Get a picture of them behind, Terry.
They're a bit of a long way off.
Quite cloudy in London then. Nice and sunny over the sea. Nothing like it, cold that. Not far now, Mark.
Yeah, we're there now. But where's the lock? Is the lock on this map, or is it just off?
Yeah. It's less than
too far.
No, it's not far at all.
Yeah.
It must be a bit cooler as you can turn into the wind. It's the coolest stuff I've ever had. boat moored, Mark, if you take it when you get your sailing boat. I can see you and Andrew going out sailing together, a bit of father-son bonding. What are you going to do with your fishing?
I wouldn't know.
Has he got some friends?
Just both the time, yeah?